G'day. Today I'm going to talk about our new release, Kalisky Merchant Cabernet Sauvignon from the 2019 vintage. Now, Cabernet is the world's most planted grape variety. It's believed that the variety Cabernet Sauvignon originated in the 17th century in France, where it was a cross between Cabernet Franc and Sauvignon Blanc. So, and then soon after that, it spread, throughout the world. So, we've had Cabernet on our Kalisky property for quite a while. It's not one of the original traditional varieties. So, traditionally we've had more Shiraz, Grenache, Mataro, things like that. But Cabernet in the Barossa does do really well. So, you have Cabernet from some of the cooler climates like Coonawarra and so forth. Generally those Cabernets will have slightly more greener, herbal, sort of mint characters to it. But Cabernet from the Barossa, when it's done well, it has really varietal Cabernet characters, but certainly on the riper red spectrum side of things. So with our Merchant Cabernet, a single vineyard, the grapes are harvested in numerous lots from late March through to early April. Very traditional fermentation, so all wild yeast, open top fermenter, natural winemaking, so all native yeast fermentation, no added tannins or enzymes or things like that. It's been about 9 to 10 days in the fermenter on skins with a hand pump over morning and evening to extract colour and flavour out of the fermenting grapes. And then after fermentation, the wine was pressed and filled to about 30% new French oak hogsheads and the balance old French oak barrels. And it was matured in barrel for 12 months. So just enough time to give it some oaky flavour, just mature the wine a little bit, but without detracting from that bright fruit character. So looking at the wine, nice deep red purple in colour. Aromatically, some nice dark sort of black cherry, raspberry and violets there. There's some spice, with a bit of dark chocolate. Lovely balanced palate, so medium to full bodied in weight. There's some nice obvious natural Cabernet tannins there, but being all natural tannins, they're very inherent, harmonious and balanced. That tannin gives it lovely structure and definition. It also gives it longevity as well. So it's a wine, it's soft, harmonious enough you can drink and enjoy now. But with that beautiful tannin structure there, it's something that you can cellar for, 10 years thereabouts as well if you like more of a mature Cabernet. Really richly flavoured, along with the fruit, it's got a touch of sort of cedary French oak character coming through. The finish, nice and long, very lengthy, and very Moorish as well. So as I touched on earlier, being Barossa Cabernet, which is a warmer climate, it is on that the warmer fruit side of things. So it doesn't have those green herbal sort of characters, but importantly, is very varietal in character. And that is one of the things about growing Cabernet in a warmer region is that you've got to be very particular the way you grow the grapes and when you pick those grapes, because if you pick them too early, they've just got no flavour at all. If you pick them too late in the season, too ripe, you just end up with a very generic dry red wine. So, that's why you've got to pick it at the right stage and you end up with a nice, flavoursome but varietal, Cabernet Sauvignon wine. So the name of this one, Merchant, it's sort of got a double meaning. It's named after Johann Georg Kalisky, who was the first Kalisky to come to Australia back in 1838 on the ship Manifest. He was listed as a merchant and miller as his occupation back in Prussia. And today, my brother Kim, who manages all of our Kalisky vineyard, he is also a merchant on the property, because on the farm today, together with growing grapes, there's also sheep, cattle and grain. So Kim is also a merchant today. So just like great-great-great-grandfather Johann many years ago. So that's the Merchant Cabernet. So enjoy.